clipboard. Eric Addis, who was in charge of keeping all these scores. Pretty exciting stuff. What are you going to start with, Mr. Addis?
We're going to start out with some of the fun awards that we have, and then we'll work our way. We have some fun awards, then we're going to recognize our perfect attendance students. We actually had multiple. We're very excited about that. And those are the kids that took advantage of, we only wanted you to, you were basically paying for 6 times, but we offered 10 times.
Yeah, right.
They came all 10 times, which was great. And then on top of that, well, we're going to be giving out finally the awards for the clinic with Zena Garrison, which will be a wonderful opportunity. So, are you going to assist me? First, while we're getting set up, I wanted to thank all the pros that assisted week in and week out. I wasn't able to be here every week, and I really appreciate all the help that they
gave. Yes, you did a great job.
So some fun awards first. The first award that we're giving out is our best doubles team to not like playing doubles with each other. They're getting a trophy, and what are they getting?
A $5 gift certificate to Jobby Tebow Cafe!
Yay. That goes to Matt and Andrew Kelsey.
Woo! Oh, the brothers!
There you go. Congratulations. There you go. Here's your trophy with Santa on it for the holidays, okay? Good job, guys.
The same, also another trophy and gift certificate to our quietest player, which the pros can always appreciate. We thank him the most, is Zach Borgen.
Congratulations, hey. Zach. Now, Zach, as I said, I'm very proud of him. He comes every Friday night, and, you know, he really takes advantage of playing, and I've seen a lot of improvement in Zach, too. Good stuff.
This is our Miss Congeniality Award. Our nicest presence and person here, I thought, was Miss Lauren Strickland. Where's Lauren? Is she still here? Lauren! Come on up, Lauren.
You have to get your trophy.
Alright, we're now going to give out our Most Improved Boy and Most Improved Girl Award, and the criteria for this was just over, this whole clinic was really stressing doubles skills, and so specifically it's most improvement within your doubles game is what we're giving out. So we'll do the boy, we'll go boys first. So, Chris Choi, please come on up. And our Most Improved Girl is Lindsay Bull.
Congratulations.
And our Perfect Attendance Award, we have 3 recipients, and of course they're here today to receive it because they never miss.
Excellent.
Our Derek, Vincent, and Dennis. Come on up, guys.
And they give a $10 gift certificate. Because they're here so much, they need to eat. And you get a medal for being a great competitor, okay? There you go. There. Oh, he gets it. Oh, okay. There you go. Congratulations. $10. Woohoo! French fries all around.
Okay. All right, so this is going to be for the clinic, which we'll have to specifically contact you and how it goes. But we have 8 winners. What we did was based on total scores, your best 5 weeks, so I eliminated any week below that those best 5 weeks, and we did it by age groups, 12 and unders, 14 unders, 16 unders, and 18 unders, so there might be people that had higher scores than other people that are winning, but they're in a different age group, so we'll do our youngest age groups first. So 12 and under girls is Amanda. Where's Amanda?
Wow! Congratulations, Amanda. All right.
See you soon.
See you soon.
I think it would be 12 and under boys.
Correct. Correct.
And actually, our second highest points getter was Will Perandino.
And you know what? I like that shirt you have on, USDA.
This would be 14 and unders, Vincent. Come on back up.
Today. Congratulations, Vincent.
Oh, Vincent.
Vincent. Ms. Garrison. Oh my gosh.
14 under girls is Alyssa Newdecker. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
16 and under, go ladies first, right. Jamie Smith.
Congratulations, Jamie.
Hitting that big forehand.
Yeah. For boys, it was Hondong Park.
Woo! No, he did it. He wanted this in the worst way.
Congratulations.
I met you the other day, though.
18 under girls, Taylor Newdecker. Congratulations. And our highest points getter, 18 unders, Sam Hartley.
Woo! See you next year.